I'm worried about now is that we fought and we got the freedom, but now it looks like people don't understand what it really means. People think that they can just do, freedom means you can do whatever you want to do. People have become like lawless. They ignore the law because of freedom and rights and everything. So I'm just worried that eventually we might not have the real freedom that we fought for.
This is where it's all happening. The doors are locked inside. Only the family and friends. And we're all friends, but we are locked outside. But we understand. Rest in peace, Lucky. Yeah, man.
However, Lucky's talent was enormous, and it was important to expand this wonderful artist to the world. We had great visits, visiting different countries, exposing his amazing talent to the world, staying at motels, hotels. We as a nation were shocked and saddened to hear of Lucky's murder. It is a senseless, disturbing act of great spirit has been taken from us. It is a loss felt by millions of people, millions and millions of people around the world. The calls and the emails of condolences continue to arrive. May he rest in peace. Thank you.
The violent death of Lucky Dube is not only a family tragedy, but a monumental loss for the nation and for music lovers the world over.
First of all, I would like to pass my own and the SABC's deepest condolences to the family, to friends, and all those who are touched by this tragedy. Like the SABC, Lucky Dube was a communicator, essentially. Every artist, poet, musician is essentially a communicator. And the irony, I think, for me is that Lucky Dube is still communicating to us, even through his death. And the question is whether we are listening to the messages that he's giving us. I think that Lucky Dube, more than being a communicator, he was also an ambassador.
I would like to read this short prayer from the band. Dear God, you promised us that your comfort would come to us in times of despair. You promised us that if we would lean on you, we would find peace. We come to you now filled with grief and despair at the loss of our icon, Lucky Dube. We are leaning on you for strength. We are calling on you for understanding. We are reaching out to your comfort. We are depending. We are depending on you to help us learn how to accept this loss. Help us, Holy Spirit. Guide us, Holy Spirit. Comfort us, Holy Spirit. May his soul rest in peace. Lala maxolo Dube. Amen.
I'd like to say to Lucky Dube's group, please guys, go on, don't stop. People were saying when Mahlathini died, they were saying it's the end of Mawotela Queens. Now what I'm saying to you, Lucky Dube's group, don't ever, I know you are there, you will make it, you made it. The only thing that you don't have to do, don't scratch off Lucky Dube's name. Go on with it.
Ladies and gentlemen, this message is highly illegible. I will try to read it. It comes from the President of Gambia. The loss of such illustrious son of your great country will not be felt only in South Africa, but also in Africa and the world at large. For he was a man of outstanding qualities, and above all, man of great talents, whose music has touched the hearts and minds of the black race in, I can't finish that, it is highly legible, but we will acknowledge that we have received a message from the President of Gambia. The last message that I would like to read comes from the President of Senegal. It reads, this message was sent via our own president's office. It reads, my president and dear brother, I indignantly learn of the deadly aggression against your countryman Enrique Men Lucky Dube. On behalf of the people of Senegal and on my own behalf, I firmly condemn this horrible act whose authors struck a serious blow to Africa's cultural heritage. While expressing my sincere condolences and sympathy to you and to the bereaved family, I pray to God that his soul rests in peace.
The way in person make me remember Peter Tosh, you know, because the man was inspired by Peter Tosh.
He
turned to reggae music, you know. So Peter Tosh was 43 years when he died, and Lucky Dube was 43 years. And Peter Tosh was born on the 20th of October. And Lucky Dube died on the 19th of October. Check that, locally, check the levels. And Peter Tosh was gunned down in his home. Lucky Dube was gunned down in his car.
Inviting many
with his family.
Check jazz groups South Africa had.
We are gathered in the memorial service of Lucky Dube. The man was honored all over the world. I hope people in South America, Suriname, will enjoy this video, you know, because it was shot particularly for them, you know, by Stefan John Zifal and myself, and I, you know, Uveli Lebangani. See you on our next flick. When we're shooting something else, you know. Not the memorial service, you know, now we said, but next time we're gonna be more organized and shooting more stuff and more stuff for 2010, yeah.
Greetings, Rastas.
Blessed, you know.
Yeah, man, what's happening, Rasta?
You know,
Everything I've gone here, so, you know.
Yes, right.
Also, the memorial service of Manlaki, you know.
Yes, right.
So, as you can see, I and I, we try to blaze the fire here, so.
Yes, right.
Yeah, man. It's scared of Babylon the West, you know?
Yes, right. And we must stand united.
Yeah, man.
Yes, right. What do you have to say for yourself?
No, man. I just give thanks.
How you feel the rest?
Do you feel like I feel it? I'm a brother.
Yes, Rasta. Did you like you do the Rasta?
After
this. Rasta.
Okay, Rasta.
Because there are thousands of people.
Even the police are here.
You were a husband, a father, a brother, a provider, a friend to all of us. We will dearly miss you.
Thugs have robbed us of our icon. Rest, peace, Fatima. We are going to miss you always.
Olaki Philip Dube was born August 3rd, 1964, on a farm just outside Emelo. He was the third child of Sarah Dube. He started school at the age of 8 at a primary school near Emelo. He later moved to his uncle in Standerton, where he attended Jan Rail High School. At the end of his standard 7 year at Jan Rail, whilst on holiday, his mother's sister, the late Elena, who is Richard Schumer's mother, visited them in Emelo. Aunt Elena suggested that Lucky should come and live with her in Matateni, a township just outside Newcastle. Lucky loved his Aunt Elena, and he loved her.
SABC and everybody else was here to give support to this sad occasion. We are very thankful for you to have made time to be here, because you could have been elsewhere. This only shows how much you loved Lucky. Thank you.
Oh,
System. So the mission, one mission I had in life was to say, okay, if I do get a chance to be able to speak about these things and let people know about these things, I mean, these are the things that I have experienced and these are the things that I write my songs about now. And really my childhood is what makes my song, the experience I had as a child is what I sing about today.
like to say thank you very much. Jagai and protect him and in a debubble and secha. Cause them are one time I come at the funeral.
Hey you Rasta man, hey you European, Indian man, we got it coming.
Now or never. Some people are actually leading you, or rather leading us, into killing each other. Now it's time that we say no to that. You know who you are. Nobody's gonna tell you what to do, because there's only one man that can give or take life, Jah the Creator. No one is supposed to take life.
Is right now in South Africa that people get together. You know, we've been through a lot and we have realized now that we really do need each other. The time has come now that people in South Africa and in the whole world, because the songs that I write are not only about South Africa or for South Africa, but it's songs for people in the world.
They are preparing a march to the Minister of Justice about what has happened to Lucky Dube. So that's where you're going. So that's the whole thing. That's why they are gathered together. They're preparing to go to the Minister of Justice here and say enough is enough with crime.
In my life, in
how was
my
it inside?
Life,
huh?
It was electric. I thought you guys were going to be on the inside. But the concert, you know, then with the celebration and the songs.
So come and stand next door. Yeah. Don't stand behind.
Don't stand behind.
You see how many people were outside?
You can smoke, you can do whatever you want.
So do you think Rasta is going to grow after this?
Bigger, man.
Oh, yeah. You know, we always have the big intention, but one thing that gave me hope from the speeches inside, they were told, do not disband. Keep on and keep singing under the Lucky Dube label.
Yeah,
I think that is important.
Yeah.
But what was haunting also was his music and the voice, and you know that physically he's been silenced. You know, it's atrocious.
Yes.
I don't know. You know, it's.
You see, I won't say nothing anymore. Let the sister.
I cannot say anything anymore. I've said all I could say because yes.
until we give respect to our national icons.
But you know the most difficult thing that I found, Charlene, I have to comment on your speech. I know you are right, but maybe it takes longer for the song to get there. When you said the killers of Lucky Dube, let us extend to them the gift of peace.
Of that course, was hard. That of to course, me, because that, that is the only way you can. Yeah. That is the only way we can start.
You know, I understand it, but it process. Hasn't gone down
we
to
can
the
start
heart.
Stop being I understand we can stop here. Being angry. No, we can stop being wanting what other people have. We can stop when we start extending the gift of peace to other people. That is
but
only
okay
when I don't want
to
what
be. You don't know what to say. Anyway, we were lucky to be because the world was so lucky to be. Anyway, lucky to be. We'll miss you. Have a lovely story from the Creator.
I can't remember the song that says, Daddy, wherever you are, remember me. Yeah, you know, whenever I listen to that song, I used to remember that, okay, my dad, I don't know where my dad is, and then I was always, Daddy, wherever you are, remember me. Yeah, like it was
okay. Okay, can you say goodbye to like, one of you?
Yeah.
Where are you now? Yeah. Newcastle.
Yeah, we arrive here, man. I'm feeling very relaxed. A lot of people are here. You're gonna see the place is full, car, plenty. But I'm proud to say one time in my lifetime I was at Lucky Dube's place. You're gonna see it. Watch it. It's very big, man. A man's land. It's a land in a land. Rastafari.
It's a beautiful day, but I think it's not such a pleasant event that we are here. We're here to try and get some closure, to say goodbye and try to move on, however difficult it might be. We are very, very sad. Our hearts are heavy.
Thank you.
What has happened, we take it that Jah allowed it, the Most High allowed it to happen.
When the man was moving on, I was driving this bus.
That's what I have
to say. So check it out.
Can still book his band, you know?
Yes, Raf.
Yeah, Rasta. You feel better than the other day, Rasta?
It's no better like this, I man. You can see we've lost our brother.
Yes, Rasta.
Yeah. It's not Irie.
Okay, thank you very much, Rasta.
Thank you.
And your name, Rasta?
My name is David.
Okay, Rasta.
Sure. Okay.
From where, Rasta?
From Lost Richard.
In South Africa?
South Africa, yes.
Yes, Rasta.
Irie.
Yes, I.
I'm from Suriname, South America. Lucky used to come that side often, you know. In March he was here. So, you know how I feel. But still, I really want give thanks, man. Bless you, man.
There's nothing much to say except to say farewell to Lucky Dube and may his soul rest in peace.
Media is not allowed inside, but however, we can give you something. Better than the field.
There will not be another music album yet, because the last album, Respect, was released in 2006. It takes about 2 years to work on a new album. So we have to look to 2009.
This is how close we could get to the gravesite.
See me in the gravesite. I'm gonna touch the one stone. And I'm gonna steal one stone for the Holland people and the Suriname people. Yeah, one love, Rastafari.
I'm sorry for whatever happened. I wish for they must catch those guys who did whatever they did and sentence them for life in prison. Because what they did was bad.
Thank you for the support and everything. My dad loved everybody there. We got all your letters and all your SMSs and emails, and thank you very much for your support.
Rest in peace, Rasta. Yeah, for all the brothers. I hope you enjoy this little story about love.
A lot of police, eh?
A lot.
Now they are here.
Now they are here.
It's gonna be two brown German. And I know we are brown already.
We are born of trouble, but it's a war. They are doing it.
Yeah.
This is the Lucky Dube land, Jaman.
You can still say it, Jaman. I'm on you.
Yeah, man. You see, we drive it now for almost 3 minutes. We still on the man's land. The man has his own road, you see. It's dusty. I think it will become, how you call it, tar later, but that for now. So me hope all over my man. Yeah. Straight from South Africa.
No, who's she doing? Who's she doing?
You cannot love somebody if you don't respect them. And you cannot be together with people if you don't respect them. So what the song Respect talks about is that even though in the world we are very different, we have been talking in the past about one love, about unity, but we forgot to talk about respect, because love cannot exist without respect. Unity cannot exist without respect. That's the idea of the song, Respect. To say, if we have to live together, we have to have respect for each other, because love alone is not enough.